Good evening, everyone. Welcome to tonight's game between the El Capitan Eagles and St. Catherine Park Academy against their rival Fredonia Lynx. Looks like the Lynx will receive the ball. We have kicking off with the Eagles, number 18, Martin Hamlin. Looks like it was intercepted.
Go!
is about from the start of the back. Elkhart Chan's offense is coming out onto the field, led by number 10, Zedekiah White. Kicking off with the Eagle, number 18, Monty Hammond. Another special teams tackle by Tyson Kitty. Looks like they're going to start off at the 19-yard line. Like there was a penalty on the play, 15 yards, and he was not supposed to make contact. Penalty. lead it to 15 yards to number 87, Venom White. First down. El Capitan Eagles to 22.
Yeah, baby.
Zero. Strong board takes it up to the 32 yard line of the Knicks. Game by Kevin Brother. Looks like they're getting to the yard. By the Lynx by 3 yards. Covered it. From the play, the loss of 5 yards. That is the end of the first quarter.
Thank you.
Tackle on the play made by number 10, Jeff Carwin.
Yeah.
Fast and green to number 87, Dunham Wine. This is forward for 8-yard gain. Completed to number 87, Dunham White for an 11-yard gain. On the play. Looks like it was holding.
Oh, Gage and the Duffins.
Covered by the Eagles.
Pickup.
Lee, and they sent me number 38, Daniel Buckley.
Thank you.
Shot made on the play by number 48, Jeff Black. Rush on the play for a very minimal gain. on the right. Covered by the Eagles. That'll bring up an Eagles first down. Yeah. McDonald tips him on the catch for a 12-yard gain. Touchdown, number 11, Donald Timpson. Three-point conversion, good by number 44, Jay Timpson. Wings take the ball up to the 26-yard line. Run by the Wings with a timeout. The 45 and 48 for the Eagles combined on the tackle. That brings us to the end of the second half. The Eagles 54. Sidonia Wings 0.
Remember
be sitting the ball for the second half. Kicking off with a few other links. Number 11, Don Timpson on the return. Eagles tackled in. Saints tackled in at the 19-yard line. Eagles will take over. So if you're even close to the white line, please step back. Looks like we're on the delay of the game penalty, but I believe it. Schwartzman on the link. It's a 5-yard penalty. Yeah. run by number 24, picked up by number 33. I think a 33 yard line of the week.
Ha ha ha!
again on the play by the Lynx, number 48, 32 is at the top. Eagles will take over on their own 30-yard line. Number 24, Jason Hammond, has taken over the quarterback this half. That takes us to the end of the third quarter. Yard run by number 44, Jay Timpson.
I'm still
defense deployed in Bennington, number 44. Catch on the play, goes for 7 yards, but there's a penalty. Looks like the penalty's on the Eagles. Jason Hammond takes off for a 7-yard run, gained out of bounds. Be a 5-yard penalty. Another interception by the Lynx. Bringing it out to the 26-yard line of the Lynx.
Like, injury. He's moving his hands and feet, but it's a neck injury.
Why you have to start playing football?
Well, it's these change of direction plays are the very most dangerous plays.
They said he hurt his neck in practice too.
It's to have EMTs sitting right here. I haven't been in a single stadium anywhere in the state where they have EMTs sitting right there. It's the only place. No. When we were in Joe City and Bruce hurt his arm, they had to take him a half hour to the hospital. And we had to give him a ride. So they have it at St. David's. Did they? I've never been to those two places, but
they can drive on the field and go to City Fitness.
They weren't even there at the game.
They don't stand by.
That's what I'm saying. To have these guys right here is awesome.
So Fredonia doesn't stand by either. We go down there just because it's better than not having anywhere.
Yeah.
So our fire department volunteers to do that.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
coaches we've ever had, I think.
And we have Jason Timpson.
Joe wasn't there. Joseph Marion wasn't there. And I got him to agree to be a coach.
Sorry.
back on the end to resume play at the 26-yard line.
It's worse than
mine.
It's an attitude. It's like, I'm fine. You know, I got this.
Yeah, but
I can flick that ball 60 yards. Yeah, it's this casual attitude. And on the one hand, it's what makes Jason good because he does that to protect himself from stressing out too much.
Number 64 is back after a loss by the Eagles, number 13.
And he did the same thing down here. On
Albert Dempsey.
And he's side-arming it in instead of just rolling the ball. Just rolling.
Number 64 is going to be pushed out of bounds for a small loss on the play. Leading up an Eagle, Lynch third down. For Fredonia carries again on the play. Bring up fourth down and 11 for the Lynx. Over at their own 21-yard line, at the Lynx 21-yard line. Beat them with 7. That'll be a 5-yard penalty.
Yeah.
34 gets a carry. Looks like he's going to carry it all the way down inside the 10, but there's a penalty on the play. It looks like a block in the back on the Eagles.
Who's 34?
Talon Cole.
Talon Cole!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't.
Diaz.
He got really good speed.
Diaz, some talent. When Zed's gone, he's one of the ones that might be quarterback material. Well, and he's got to get there mentally, too.
There was a fumble on the play by the Eagles, recovered by the Lynx at the 30-yard line. That's going to give the Lynx enough for a first down.
Thank you.
everybody remember to come next week this time when Dover City, they're currently beating Desert Hills. It'll be a really good game against 2-3-1 teams. Tackled by a small loss by number 45. Tyson Zitting brings up fourth down and one for the Lynx. Number 33 for the Lynx is going to sneak up for a little game and pick up the first down. This game to an end. Competing at 3-1.